A sequence is basically a list of up to 24 steps that can be recorded to and playback from faders 13 through 24. Each fader page carries up to 12 sequences, and there are 12 fader pages. So a total of 144 sequences can be stored. Faders containing sequences in MEMS mode have yellow bump buttons, like you can see 22, 23, and 24 have here. Each step of a sequence can contain one of two items. One single dimmer or device intensity channel from intensity A, intensity B, or device intensity, or a reference to a memory in any of the 12 fader pages. Sequence steps can have three times, up, down, and wait times. There's also an override rate and fade factor. This is what a sequence looks like. It's playing back in the default mode. There are three modes. This is called loop mode. The sequence has four steps and they will repeat endlessly. Another run mode is called manually, which means you have to advance every step manually by hitting the bump button. And last but not least, there is a one-shot mode, which will run through the steps 1, 2, 3, 4, and stop on the last step. So if you want to have a one-shot chase that ends in a blackout, you have to remember to store a dark step in the end.